This is the first event of IEEE WIE student branch, though this branch was formed last year. Unfortunately, we couldn't manage our time to, host any program in the Mahindra University. Just let me inform you a few words about WIE. WIE is the organization of mainly women in engineering, right? So there are more than 20,000, professionals. They are from more than 100 countries. Through this WIE, Jagannath University student group, right? You are connected to those more than 10,000 professionals. And they could do some kind of mentoring. They could help you in many ways. So first of all, I would like to introduce our branch counselor. This is Fahima Miss. And I would also request all the WIE executive committee member and introduce yourself to all the members. Then we will ask Bishop Mezabi to give her talk. Please introduce yourself and we will take one picture because we have to report this one. Unfortunately, I am the founding chair of WIE. Thank you very much. Today we are very glad. Today we will get some lecture from Dr. Disha Mazumi. She actually completed her PhD in communication engineering from University of Dhaka, and she also did her master's from the same university. Her subject was Applied Physics, Electronics and Communication Engineering. She is working as an associate professor in Stanford University. He is the branch counselor of the Stanford University student branch, ICC student branch, as well as WIE affinity group chair. I would like to request Disha Mezabi to give her keynote speech. Thank you. Please give her a big clap.
WIE member. I'm really happy that I came here and I am invited here to give lecture and also grateful to Jahanginagar University to make me the case. Today I will share my experience with you before as a non-IEEE member and then as a IEEE member. And I think my experience will help you very much to know how to improve yourself, how to improve yourself. So, as this is the program of WIU, that is Women in Engineering, sir informed me that this place is for a limited person, and so only women are present here. But the lecture is for career build up. And I think women is not different being. They are not alien. Do you think women are alien?
No.
So why you will arrange any program for only women? This program is for women. Women are also human. Nothing to be special for women. One of my colleagues asked me, why madam you are giving lecture on women career study, why you are celebrating women, that means you are inferior to men, so you are trying to make a special day for women. I tell him, no, this is not. 364 days are for men and women, and as women are more powerful than men, so one day, that is 365th day, is for women. Not inferior, we are superior, so we have gained one day. As this is not very close to Women's International Day, we are today March 9th, March and Women's International Day. And that day, this year, the slogan for Women's International Day is Praise for Progress. What is praise for progress? What do you think? Fabia, at first, because you were first known to me. What do you think about praise for progress? Tomar ki mone hoy je praise for progress? What is tomar idea?
And actually, progress er jonno amader bhitor theke ekta praise howa uchit. Nijeder
ekhi jawa uchit. Very good. This is the best. Thank you very much. This is the basic self-luminous. What is self-luminous? Please sit down. Usually what happens, this is a regular practice in my house and I think also in every house, especially for men. We are teaching our child and always pressing them. Read, 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 do better things. It's the pressing. What is the output? This is the scenario of every night or every day. But when you will read with pleasure and by yourself, when you will do something by yourself, that is self-blooming, so the fragrance will be more pleasant than this. So a woman will not wait for other encouragement, other expressing or other some feedback. You will bloom yourself, you will express yourself by yourself. So, because you have the power. Women are not different from men. You are a human being. You are a student of CSE or IT section. So you have that capability that you can prove yourself. So not wait for others' praise or others' cheering or others' encouragement. Bloom yourself by your technique, your capability, and your experience. Okay, so what will we have to do? We women, what will we have to do? We will self-motivate us. We will self-motivate. I have completed a BSc degree in such a good subject. I got chance in Jahanginagar University in a CSE subject. So what will the deficiency of me? I am the most powerful person, not a man, not a woman. I am the most powerful person, human being. So I have the every capability to fight in any interview board, any place, anywhere. nothing to be worried, nothing to be tensed. What will I do? There will be many melted. Later, what will I do? I'm not going to have to face them, to challenge them. No. This is the self-motivation. At first, you will be confident enough that I will do the thing, and then you will. It will be very easy for you to do something and to become successful. Do you know them? It happens. Sometimes when come the point, men and women, there is always a conflict. Some advice, men are our opponent, we have to fight with them. To prove ourselves more powerful, we have to do some challenge to them. Here in case, prove that matters. Very inferior to us. Not that. This is not the point in this position. Always you will do every work in harmony with intimacy like this. Okay, so don't be hostile to men. We are women, we will do everything together and we will prove ourselves, we will be successful by our own capability, own capacity. Hardworking, they're true. But she is saying careers are a jungle gym, not a ladder. So you have to face many problems in a jungle. What happens in a jungle? Men or women, human being lost their paths. What happened there? They decide which path will be exact for me, which will guide me to the right track to pass away the jungle. So it is not like that you will climb up easily and or reach the success position, not that, like that. You will have to work hard and find out the, which track is right for me for success. Okay, have you got the point? And Oprah Winfrey. She faced a lot of problems in her life, but she is the most powerful woman now. But she has said the big secret in life is that there is no big secret. If you think Sagar, behind success there is many secrets, you know, there is something different, we have to do something special, nothing, work hard, be sincere, be punctual, and be out of stress. Don't think other will force me, other will obstacle me. No, if you go into the right path, you will find the success, obviously. This is the universal truth for every person, and this is the universal truth from the beginning of the universe. So nothing special for women, nothing special for men. So what should we do to become success? At first, self-awareness. Second step, opportunity awareness. Opportunity does not come every time. It's a, you know, this is not my goal, and this is not a new sentence, you know it very much. So you should have to get or aware of the opportunity, what is waiting for me. Success is not such a thing that it will always knock at your door. You will have to achieve it, conquer it. So you will be very cautious of which subject is good for me, which one is better for me, which subject is will be smooth for me, that I will handle this profession very successfully. So this is the second thing, opportunity awareness and making decision. This is very important for every person, especially for women. It happens 3 times after SSC examination. One time, what happens? Women fall down. After intermediate or ACC exam, again women misguided. And after honors, what happens? This is the time for marriage, and you will have to know not to do anything then, whereas this is your prime priority. I'm not saying that you will not marry, you will obviously marry and will lead a very beautiful life along with your career. When career will add it to your family life, then life will be more pleasant, more wonderful and beautiful. Only handling the utensils and cooking is not make your life more pleasant. When you will do the both things, only career will not make you happy. You are, I think some of the students are thinking that I'm just discussing that marriage. No, 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 not that. This very beautiful event of the life, you will obviously do. But this is the addition of spice in the cooking. If you give the more spices or more masalas in your cooking, the dish will be more flavorful and tasty. So both career and family life makes life of women very smooth and pleasant. Okay, so making decision, not removing the family life, not removing the career, both will be there. This is the point of making decision for women. And taking action and do accordingly. You think, yes, I have to do, make up my career, I have to join, I have to go for the higher study, but you are not doing anything. You are only thinking and thinking, and time is going and going. What will be the output? Output will be like that. The whole day you are trying to pull a stone from one place to another, is a map in HSC. And what will you after the whole day the stone is not moved from the place, so what will be the output?
Zero.
So you are thinking and making decision and you are doing the summary, but you are not doing anything accordingly. The output will be zero. But I don't think you will be in the highest position and you will dance in this position. Then I am successful and I am taking the right decision. Okay? So, what do you do? I think you are thinking, what will you do after passing ESA honors? What will you do? Like this person. Different questions arise in mind when a person, especially you who are very soon enter into the, will step into the your professional life, different questions arise the mind. I don't, I can't do anything, but what can I do? I have that capability, can I do that thing? What can I do? But when you will determine or you will develop a tendency that I can do it, this is the main thing. Today I can give you lecture, many theoretical lecture. At first you will read this book, then you will read this book. These are the reference books. These will make you the successful engineer. These are the theory always, your sirs, madam are always giving lecture of this thing. But I want to make you something different, to make you aware about your career. That what I will do, you have to first determine that I will join as a teacher, or I will build up my career as a engineer, or I will go for higher study, or I will join the government service. At first you will have to decide and do accordingly what are the ways to achieve that position. You have different scopes. You can be a professor like him, it's called professor. You can be a researcher, or you can be an engineer but not doing that profession, different profession. Engage yourself in different profession. He is an engineer, but he is not doing his particular discipline. He is acting. So you can, you have also the scope. You can be successful entrepreneur like them. You can be a civil cadre. You can go and work for higher studies. These are the scopes, these are the career, as my topic today is the women career study. Not these are for only women, this is for every human. These are the scopes in, as an engineer for your future life. You can go abroad for higher studies, or you can do different things from your profession to, basically this is not mandatory that you will have to do the same job or what is your main discipline. You can prove yourself, you can establish yourself successfully in any discipline. Okay? So these are the scopes are very are open to you to prove yourself. If you want, here I have given some points to be successful in different categories. If you want to reach the highest position of the highest building of the world, as an academician, what will you have to do? If you want to be a teacher or academician, you have to excellent academic background, resilience, presentation skills, leadership, management capability, and that will reach you to the highest position of the highest building, high big position, and you will be a successful academician. These are the steps to build up your career as a successful academician. Clear? If you want to be, if you follow all the steps mentioned above, then you will be successful like them. They are very known to you, Dr. Professor Dr. Jamal Reza Chaudhry sir and Professor Dr. Mohammad Jafar Iqbal sir. They are very successful academician. And if you think I will follow the steps and I will be successful, obviously you will be in the same position in future like them. I'm old. But I will tell you a funny story about Einstein. This is the brain gap between the lecture. Always lecture about it. Whenever thinking she brought the picture of Tom and Jerry, and so we are very enjoying the lecture. No, not like that. Lecture is always been till today. When senior to me and some very renowned person are giving their lecture, I also become a speaker. This is the tendency of lecture. So I want to give you some funny stories. I think many of you know the story or the funny story about Einstein. What happens when some students of Einstein asked him, what is the theory of relativity? Asked him, what is theory of relativity? Sir, please explain. He gave many examples, but students did not understand. Then he said, when you will put your hand on a stove or oven, you will feel, for 1 second, you will feel this is for 1 year. And when you will put your hand on your girlfriend's hand, you for an hour, you will feel it is for 1 second. This is the theory of relativity. Okay, another story. Some of you are smiling, so I am thinking I will look at you or making you smile. So I will give you another funny story about Albert Einstein. When Einstein, one day Einstein was going on a bus, ticket checker came and asked him, please give your ticket. He put his hand on the wallet or pocket, but he did not find the ticket. Then the ticket checker said, okay sir, I know you very well. You are Albert Einstein, so nothing to be worried. There is no need of the ticket. Then after some time, ticket checker was that Einstein is searching and finding, where is the ticket? Then again, ticket came and asked, sir, no problem, we know you very well, you are Einstein, no need of ticket. Then Einstein said, it is necessary for me because I don't know where I have to go. So I am searching the ticket because the destination is pointed there. Okay, this is another fun story about. So, again to the lecture.
And this is your son, right?
Okay. Yes, this is my son with Albert Einstein. This is also theory of relativity. If you look at Einstein, he is in the era of Einstein. And if you look at him, Einstein is today. Okay. If you want to be a researcher, what will you do? If you want, after completion of my BSc degree, I will do research, I will go abroad and I will do research. Then just do something like this. You have to capability of friendly teamwork, cool and calm, because research is not like making an assignment or answering a question. It is a long way. You have to find out something new, something different than the previous one. Okay, so you should have to calm and cool. Not to be in a hurry that I will do it. Why is not preparing this like children? When a child is quoting something, they try to make it memorized very quickly. Not research is not a game of child. You should be cool and calm, intelligent, curious, and quick thinker and systematic. These are the steps. So if you want to be researcher, you should have to bear in mind this point that if I want to be researcher, I have those capability. And then we will be successful researcher like Einstein, future and many other personalities who have invented many beautiful things for the human being, very important and necessary things for human beings. Another very funny story about Newton. I think you know, many of them you know about this. If Newton was not present in the world, today's lecture will not be conducted. Do you agree with me? There will be no light, no AC, no multimedia projector, no laptop. And life will not be so smooth. Okay? So he is very important personality, especially for electrical engineer, IT section, CSC. What happens? This is a gap, funny gap. Again, this is not the part of the nature. What happened? Edison. Thomas Alva Edison is the inventor of electricity. What happens in case of Thomas Alva Edison? He was not interested at all in school. Once he came to his mother and asked, why hen lay on the eggs? His mother told him to put worm to the egg to make chicken out. Oh, what is the reason now? He asked again. To worm the egg so that chicken can come out. And then another day when his mother came from outside, he found Thomas Alva Edison in such a position. He is trying to worm the egg so that chicken can come out. He told his mother that I'm helping the chicken. Okay, so the chicks come out. Okay? Entrepreneurship. You know Bibi Russell very much. You know Amina Hafiz and also the wife of Fazlia Beg, the brand Aisha Amin. They are the successful entrepreneur. What does entrepreneur mean? Entrepreneur mean you have to develop or you have to grow a different organization by yourself, which will be established in successfully all over the country. So if you want to be a successful entrepreneur, these are the qualities you have to follow to become a successful entrepreneur.
Sorry.
Like them, they are also very successful entrepreneurs. Bill Gates, and do you know who he is?
Steve Jobs.
They are very successful entrepreneurs. So you can be a successful entrepreneur. In the previous slide, I have shown you some successful entrepreneur women of our country. So this is possible for a woman of Bangladesh, for all women, especially for you. It happens when a person wants to start up a new business or entrepreneurship, it comes to mind, what will I do, what will I need, but this is not money, which will the only factor to start the entrepreneurship or any type of business. You have the determination and the systematic way and the techniques to prove yourself as a successful entrepreneur. Look, these are the some companies, Uber, Facebook, Amazon, Booking.com. Do you know Uber has any office in Bangladesh? Any physical office? Basically, Uber is a networking and they are earning a lot of money without any physical existence, physical office or physical management. So it doesn't mean that you have to always need so much money, so much construction or people management. Only management and good technique and sound policies and determination are the factors to prove you as a successful entrepreneur. He is a successful entrepreneur. And another funny gap. What is another fun story about Ooh, Bill Gates. I think this is, some of you also know this story. Once Bill Gates went to a restaurant and take some food, and after that he gave $30 to the waiter. Then waiter asked, "You are the richest person in the world and you give me only $30. But when last week your son came, he gave me $150. Why, sir, this discrimination?" Then Bill Gates said, "I'm the son of a farmer and he is the son of the richest person in the world. This is the gap." Okay, so your determination, this is not the things that you have to need so many investment or so much. He is the son of the farmer and he was not such a rich person before today's position, but his determination, his technique and his professionalism made him to the successful or richest person in the world. I've already mentioned, I think this slide can be skipped because all the factors or parameters behind the success are the same. Hard working, punctuality, sincerity, confidence, honesty, these are the things. That is, you have to work hard, do properly, and have the confidence that I can do it. These are the successful professionals. Leonardo da Vinci, he is also a civil engineer, but he built up his career as an artist. We know him as an artist, but at first he designed the layout of the aeroplane. And Alexander Graham Bell, who is very known to us, without him today's mobile phone or phone facility or the telecommunication is not possible. If you want to be a BCS cadre or BCS officer, then what will be your steps? Not wait for tomorrow. This is the core of every success also. If you want to be successful, you should have that energy or that intuition or intention. Today, your sir is present just before us. He is also a very successful personality. From the day I know him, from that day he was very ambitious, which makes him successful personality. Okay, so not from tomorrow. You should have to start from today that I will be business officer. So what to do? I should have to go through these books. I have to do these things or that thing. These are the steps. You start, prepare to study, keep your study systematic, and then you will go through some mock test where the business coaching is going on, and then you have to appear in the exam. And obviously, you will be successful if you follow all the steps. Already there. These are the successful women, Maria Mayer, German-born American physicist, Nobel Prize. Most interesting thing, after getting Nobel Prize of Maria Mayer, the last woman to win a physics Nobel, after this 15 years, no women got Nobel Prize. This is the discrimination. That time, I don't mention here the whole story, but I go through the whole story. After getting Nobel Prize in physics, then the male society think it is not worthy that a woman will get Nobel Prize in physics. But today women are getting. This is the power and the sincerity or the perseverance of women, that they are facing every problem. And women have the power to break up every obstacles. Men are always in a favorable position. They can do anything because the society is made for them. But when a woman is trying to do something, she has to face many problems. But you should have that self-motivation that you have to reach the current position. Today I basically come here, I'm giving lecture because I have made this slide. I want to show you this thing that I have made some slides for you. But what things I want to share you. I have made many obstacles in my life to become successful, different side. But what happens? What happens? Though I am not that type of successful woman, but this is my success, that more than 50 students are looking at me and hearing at me what I am saying. This is my success. I came here and giving lecture. Why your sir is calling me, your university is calling me? Because I have something to share with you. I don't say that I am very successful, I have many wisdom. No, I have some experience. It happens, I want to share this. I always share this experience with whenever I go, wherever I go. When I completed my master degree, almost my career is going to be destroyed. There is no scope for different things. For doing PhD, I have not that chance to going abroad due to my some family problems and also some restrictions. I am not doing. That time I go to my teacher, Professor Dr. Shahida Rafiq. She said, do yourself, go to abroad or do your PhD. That time my son was very small, 4 months or 3 months. I told ma'am, it is not possible for me to do PhD degree with such a little boy. What will I do? Only sentence that is always making echo in my hair. Till my death, I will remember that sentence which inspired me till today. Your son, this son will be proud of you if you do your PhD now with him. Success, whatever, very small success, very small things I have got for that sentence. After that day, I get myself admitted in PhD degree and I have covered, and this is the output I am enjoying today. And the person who enjoyed my career, my profession, my position most is my son. He is proud of me. This is my achievement. And you are the students, always I say, teaching profession and the students are my most success. You are hearing at me, you are looking at me, whatever is going on in your mind, madam is saying his or her own prayers, sometimes. But this is my success, that you are looking at me and you are hearing me. Okay, so you should be like that. Many problems may come. Don't pay heed to that. Only proceed and proceed. Proceed and proceed. This is the way. And if you want to go for higher study, after completion, you will join different courses, English language courses are your age offer, and you will always knock, your sir will help you and other teachers will help you. You will knock the supervisors of the different reputed university and contact with them. It is not necessary that you will get chance in first knocking. It may take time, but you will be successful. There are many scholarships for the good students, and I think you are the most talented students of Bangladesh, so you will get the chance for higher study. And very soon you will be successful like them. They are the inspiration. Arthur Ashe, as a Negro, he first got Venice cup and stirs. He said, stir where you are, use what you have. Do what you can. Don't wait that other will patronize you. And if I have that thing, I would have that thing, I will be there. No. Manage yourself with the things available surround you. Okay. It is possible. He became successful as a Negro. Before that, no Negro owned the winter tents. But he managed because he did everything with the things available with them. And Bill Gates again says, patience is a key element of success, so be patient. This is the thing, that is quality. Don't wait for, if I have that, I would have that. Always the quality you have, that's enough. Exercise it and do accordingly. All things are same. I have already mentioned success. Behind the success, all the parameters. And these are the successful women in our country. I want to introduce them. I know you know them very well. She is Professor Khalada Akram, first female VC of where she is not was not more with us. And my supervisor, Professor Dr. Shahida Rufiq, she is the inspiration, academical inspiration after my graduation or during my graduation degree. I have already mentioned the story about her. And Professor Dr. Dina Froza, they are the life example, successful example of Bangladesh. You can ask me, madam, those Marie Curie or Maria Lear or that they are from the other countries, they can be successful, but in our country there are many problems. But how they challenge or they face this problem and become successful, they are the live examples. And Professor Dr. Celia Shahnaz, okay, she is another very enthusiastic and encouraging woman. And she can be a role model for you. She is working from dawn to dusk and trying to do something for the society, for we society, engineering society. So she is another example. And at last but not least, your VC man. She is another example, and always you are facing him and you are looking her, not him, sorry, it's her. So your example, you will be in this position in future, inshallah, if you follow and if you develop yourself. And these are other male successful. If I mention only the women successful women, then men will be very angry with me. You have mentioned that all are equal. Why you are giving example? So you can be like them. Professor Jamilur Reza sir, Abdullah Abusaid sir, Mayor Anisul Haq, and finally, our very popular leader. He has also faced many problems in his career, but he is not demoralized. Problem, it is natural. Don't think as a woman we are facing many problems. No, it is very natural. In life, men are also facing, but women are facing a bit more. So we should be a bit more competitive, a bit more active than men, so that we can face many problems. In my life, he is my son, and then story. This picture is given for the backstory that I have already told. He is my son, and now he is proud of me. So I give this picture to show my inspiration. He is my inspiration. Okay. At the end of the slide, you relax now that madam told this is the end of the slide. So smile. If you don't follow these things I have told already, you are saying in your mind, these are the very common things, we know it before. Why madam is here? What is the speciality of the madam? Why she is giving lecture? But if you don't follow these things, these common things, your position will be like this. But if you follow these things, you will be in the air. Okay, another thing, Fabia, please, WY. So your affinity group formed last year. WY affinity group, Fabia, formed last year.
Active from this year.
Active from this year. So I want to tell very shortly about the WIE. WIE means Women in Engineer Affinity Group. You should be a member of this. Why? Why? Madam is saying this because she is getting the benefit of WIE. Obviously, I am getting the benefit of WIE as a member. If I am not the member of WIE, Dr. Shamim will not call me. And I will not be here before you to give the lecture. This is the first benefit. Real benefit. This is not the theoretical. Number two, when you will be the member of IEEE, you will get a different mail address. IEEE.org. Your mail address will be like this, pavia@IEEE.org. If you apply with this mail address to your supervisor or professor in abroad, he will give more importance to that mail address. This is obvious. This is not my quotation. This is mentioned. If you go through the rules of IEEE professionals, then you will find that those who are applying with the IEEE mail address, they are given priority. So why should not we will avail this opportunity? Why? Okay. Okay. Look at this picture. We all are happy. Okay. Shami, what will you
I'm not sure. She knows everything.
Okay, okay.
And also, we have a chair near to me.
This is the picture of what?
Fast food.
Do you not know Burger? Why are you speaking in so low class Burger? What is this?
Burger.
And if you add in your day, if Shamim add Burger with some French fries, it will be more tasty, okay? If Fabia added some sauce for you, better please take sauce. It will be more tasty, additional taste. And finally, Fabia madam, who is the counselor of WIAZ, she told me, madam, please take her drinks. So the whole package is complete and the delicious and tasty treat. Like this one. And there will be a big smile on our face. What is this figure? This is a student with IEEE and WIE affinity group membership. Only Burger is a student. And when French fry is IEEE membership. And excellent CGPA is the sauce and WI affinity group is the energizer drinks and the successful package of the meal is this one.
And everything is computer associated.
Yes. So your career, when you will get good CGPA, very good, you have many doors are open, but entering in the door, but the smoothness, the material or the catalyst behind the smoothness or easiness is these things. That is, you should have to be the member of IEEE, WIE affinity group and computer society. Computer society. Okay. This is CGPA, technical expertise, extracurricular and IEEE membership. And you will be at the peak position of the Mount Everest. So, be those who are not in the member of WIE affinity group. And another important thing, if you become the member of IEEE group, you will not need any money to be the member of WIE affinity group. So, why not? We are doing many things. We are putting likes in Facebook. We are becoming the member of Omo group. Oh, why looking so beautiful? Why not that group? Why not that group? But those who were not the recognized any group. These are the social groups, not so much popular or known. But without paying any money, you are becoming member of an international group. Why not? This is your identity that you are an electrical engineer or a computer engineer or IT specialist. So you should be the member. That's all. I think nothing special. I have already mentioned all these things. What is WIE and what are the scopes? Some scopes. This is the promote IEEE membership. I have already mentioned everything. And when one of my students, she is the first WIE chair of IEEE Stanford University student branch, when she go through an interview in Rohima Pro's renewable energy and gave her CV to the interview board, one of the teacher asked her, why your CV is so rich? This is in this form. Why? Because these are the certificates I have attached on. What are the certificates? I have got different awards as an IEEE member, as a volunteer for board training, these are the things. And he was so impressed. As a woman, she is doing so much thing and getting different training, and I was awarded. She was appointed in that job. This is another way. This is a fact, and it happens. So you should do it. These are the scopes I have already mentioned. And finally, when you will do all things, you will be sharper, stronger, and smarter. And finally, the last one, welcome to Stanford University. I am an associate professor of Stanford University. I invite you all, please come to my university and spend quality time with other IEEE members, WIE Affinity Group members, and I think you will enjoy it very much. And also, all SAR, Madam, faculty members are invited to Stanford University to enjoy the time with us. There are many students who are very, some of my students want to come here to spend time with you, but exam, final year coursework is going on, so they don't come. They told me, Madam, ask them to come to our university. Ma'am, sir, everyone are invited to Stanford University. And thanks. That's all for me.
Thank you, Nisha Menzabin. She is known to be as Tondra, which comes before the sleeping. Anyway, it was really nice presentation. She is also a very successful woman, successful wife, right? And successful
mother.
Sister as well.
Not successful friend.
Anyway, she is known to me from last 25 years. আমরা একসাথে ব্যাচেলার ডিগ্রি কমপ্লিট করেছি, মাস্টার্স কমপ্লিট করেছি. সো শি ইজ এ ভেরি গুড ফ্রেন্ড অ্যাজ ওয়েল. থ্যাংক ইউ ফর গিভিং আস ইউর মোস্ট ভ্যালুয়েবল টাইম. আই থিঙ্ক ইটস হেল্পফুল ফর আস. এটা বেশ এনকারেজিং ছিল সেভেন একটা. আর জাহাঙ্গীর ইউনিভার্সিটি ইজ অলওয়েজ good for human, কারণ আমরা ইকুয়ালি বিশ্বাস করি. আমাদের 50% উইমেন, 50% ফ্যাকাল্টিতে তো কিছুদিন পরে আমরা হয়ে যাবো একজন ম্যাডাম. আজকে উনি এই মুহূর্তে এখানে উপস্থিত আছেন এই মুহূর্তে. এমনিতে আমাদের 1 থেকে 10 যদি দেখি সব নেই. এনিওয়ে থ্যাংক ইউ. আমাদের রিফ্রেশমেন্ট আছে সামান্য, আরো কিছু আছে. ওকে ম্যাডাম প্লিজ, আমাদের গেস্টের জন্য বোধহয় একটা গিফট, সেটা আমাদের ম্যাডাম হ্যান্ড ওভার করবে. স্যার প্লিজ আসেন.
এসেছিলাম 96 না 97 সালে এসেছিলাম পরীক্ষা দিতে. তারপরে তো থাকতো যে ঢাকা থেকে ক্লাস বাদ দিয়ে আজকে আমার 3টা শিডিউল ক্লাস ছিল. আমার ছেলের স্কুল আমি আনা নেওয়া করি ম্যানেজ করে, তো হয়তো ও না বললে এতটা ইন্সপিরেশন পাওয়া যেত না. এবং লট অফ টাইম ফাবিয়া আমাকে ফোন করছে
আমাকে
আপনি কি আজকে উনি 7 তারিখ না 7 তারিখে আসবেন কিনা দেখো বুঝতে পারলে সাথে ফোন করতে হবে সে কি অতটা ভালো ফ্রেন্ড না তাকে ফোন করলে সে ফোন ধরে না যখন দাওয়াত নিতে হয় তখনও তাকেই আমাকে ফোন করতে হয় বারবার আবার আমি এখানে আসবো তাও আমাকে বললাম যে আসবো
Press the bell icon on the YouTube app and never miss another update. Press the bell icon on the YouTube app and never miss another update.